Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing great. Today in this video, let's continue the chapter, The Coastal Plains and Islands. We are continuing the third part of our video, the states that lies in the eastern coastal region. Now let's learn about Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is located in the south of India. The Kaveri River flows through it. Chennai, which was earlier known as Madras, is the capital city of Tamil Nadu. It is the fourth largest city in India. Tamil Nadu, the southernmost state of India, grows rice, cotton, sugarcane, groundnuts, oilseed and tobacco. Kanchivaram silk sarees are a speciality of Tamil Nadu. Sivakasi is famous for its cracker factories. Railway coach factory at Perambur is one of the largest in Asia. The Marina Beach in Chennai is the longest beach in India. Silk sarees and flowers adorn the women of Tamil Nadu. Tamil is the main language of the people. Bharatanatyam is the classical dance form of the Tamil Nadu. Pongal is the harvest festival of the state. Meenakshi Temple at Madurai and Mamallapuram temples are very well known. Now, let's learn about Puducherry. Puducherry is a union territory which is to the south of Tamil Nadu. It was earlier known as Pondicherry. It was ruled by the French for many years. It lies on the Coromandel coast, that is, at the south of Chennai. It is famous for the Aurobindo Ashram. Near it is Auroville, which is famous for its Maitri Mandir. It is the main city of Puducherry. People in rural areas are farmers. They grow rice, sugarcane, oil seeds and coconuts. People of Puducherry speak Tamil, Telugu, French and Malayalam. Let's learn about Kanyakumari. It is the southernmost part of the Indian mainland. It is in Tamil Nadu. Three water bodies meet here: Bay of Bengal in the east, Indian Ocean in the south, and Arabian Sea in the west. There is a small monument near the coast, the beautiful Vivekananda Rock Temple. Now let's learn about people and their life in the western coastal region. The western coastal region extends from Run of Kutch in Gujarat up to Kanyakumari. Gujarat, Goa, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Kerala are located in this region. Let's learn about Gujarat. Gandhinagar is the capital of Gujarat. Ahmedabad is the largest city in Gujarat. Saurashtra is known for Gir Hills and forest. Gujarat has farmers growing cotton, groundnuts, jowar, bajra and sugarcane. Besides farming, people are also engaged in certain trades like making salt from seawater, digging for oil, dairy farming and working in cotton textile mills. Dairy farming, especially in and around Anand, which is the home of Amul, is very popular. Natural gas and petroleum has been found near Ankleshwar. People speak Gujarati. Men wear a short frock, dhoti and turban. Dhoti, kurta and Gandhi cap are commonly worn by men. Women wear ghagra, choli and orni. Gujaratis celebrate Navratri and Janmashtami with great fervor. Garba is mainly performed by women on festivals. Mahatma Gandhi was born in Porbandar and later lived in Sabarmati Ashram in Ahmedabad. Let's learn about Kerala. Kerala is a land of coconuts. We get many things from coconut. The husk is used for making coir mats and carpets. Other than coconut, rice, tea, coffee and spices are also grown here. Rubber trees are also found in the state. The state of Kerala has the most literate population in India. Malayalam is spoken by people here. Kerala has many expert craftsmen. Onam is the most important festival. Snake boat races are held during Onam. Kathakali is a famous classical dance depicting Mahabharata and Ramayana. Kochi is a major seaport of Kerala. Thiruvananthapuram is the capital of Kerala.